Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine 100% effective in children 12 to 15 years, company says. Children and teens must be vaccinated against COVID-19 if the world wants to reach herd immunity. This is because they comprise a large chunk of the human population. But what vaccine could governments use for kids? Pfizer and BioNTech may have an answer. The two companies have released the top-line findings from a pivotal Phase 3 clinical trial that included 2,260 adolescents aged 12 to 15 years. The participants either had or lacked prior evidence of SARS-CoV-2 infection. They were given the BNT162b2 COVID-19 vaccine and assessed for safety and efficacy. In the trial, 18 cases of COVID-19 were determined in 1,129 adolescents of the control placebo group, while 0 in 1,131 of the subject vaccinated group. The geometric mean titers of neutralizing antibodies scored 1,239.5, which was described by investigators as strong immunogenicity a month after the second dose. When it was compared to an earlier analysis, the former toppled the 705.1 GMTs in participants aged 16 to 25 years. Additionally, reports from participants and investigators suggested consistent side effects in volunteers aged 16 to 25 years. As such, the vaccine was deemed well-tolerated by young participants. In terms of efficacy, the vaccine scored 100% against COVID-19 in people aged 12 to 15 years. Because of these findings, Pfizer and BioNTech are pushing for expanded emergency use authorization. Albert Bourla, chairman and CEO of Pfizer, said, "We share the urgency to expand the authorization of our vaccine to use in younger populations and are encouraged by the clinical trial data from adolescents between the ages of 12 and 15. That trial wasn't the only one for kids. There's a separate study consisting of children aged 6 months to 11 years. The study is evaluating the safety, tolerability, and immunogenicity of the BNT162b2 vaccine in healthy babies and children. The young participants are set for a 2-dose regimen with 21 days interval. They are divided into 3 age groups: children 5 to 11 years, 2 to 5 years, and 6 months to 2 years. Investigators confirmed that the dosing of participants 5 to 11 years started last week, and participants 2 to 5 years will begin their dosing next week, as of March 31. For the public, the Pfizer-BioNTech remains exclusive to people aged 16 years and older under the current emergency use authorization.